Sourced the Soldier. At the crossroads of Qautelaven and Queregador Street, in 1883 a fountain was built on the east sidewalk in memory of a soldier who had lost his life in the place. When traveling through the historical center, and the Avenue Qautele, it becomes unnoticed a space that, although it is brief, contains history and color that are lost in the vertigo of the coming and going of the vehicles around him, the soldier's pile. At the crossroads of Qautele Avenue and Queregador Street, in 1883 a fountain was built on the east sidewalk in memory of a soldier who had lost his life in the place in fulfillment of his duty, hence the fountain that was located in the neighborhood known as Hecatito was called the Soldier's Pile, a circular fountain built in a quarry. This pile was part of the utilitarian equipment built for the purpose of supplying water to the neighborhoods of the city during the time, in which this area was practically one of the limits of the city, because on the opposite sidewalk, to the west, were planted clovers belonging to the mille vines, through which one could extend the view to the causeway of the Pandian, which were the last settlements visible to this area. Subsequently, the soldier's pile was transferred to the center of the Avenue Qautele and with this relocation, was built the traffic that extends from this pile to the street Manuel Mies, in which were planted different species, among them of the plants, willows and chacarandes. But they definitely highlight the trees of tule whose roots have even begun to lift the pavement near, and is that its dimensions evidence the little more than 60 years of its plantation. This vegetation protrudes from the height of adjoining buildings, and is in fact visible in the nearby areas.